Hey everybody, Mike Fawcett, Senior Solution Architect with Qlik's pre-sales organization. What I'd like to demonstrate for you today is how to do outlier detection using standard deviation in Qlik Alerting for data inside of Qlik Sense. As you can see on the screen right now, we have a sales rep performance application open. We have our sales reps listed here in this table. Each sales rep has a global target, their commit value, and the resulting percent to target. We have a distribution plot where we've plotted each one of our sales reps by percent to target by region. And we have two reference lines on this distribution plot. One is the mean, which is the average of the percent to target for all of the sales reps. And another reference line referred to as lower 1.6. And this is the standard deviation on the low end at a value of 1.6 from the mean. So our goal today is to set up an alert in Qlik Alerting to be notified if one of our sales reps falls below the standard deviation of 1.6. Let's go ahead and create that alert now. We're going to give the alert a name, in this case, sales rep outlier detection by standard deviation, and click on next. And here you can see the connection between Qlik Alerting and Qlik Sense. When I click on the dropdown for measures, I can see all of the measures that are available to me from this Qlik Sense application. I'm going to select percent to target and add the measure. Here, I have the opportunity to select a dimension. If I do not select a dimension, I would be setting up an alert on percent to target at the global level. I can select region, which then set up an alert on the values for the regional level. But what I'm interested in doing today is selecting the sales rep so that I'm notified if one of my sales reps falls below the standard deviation of 1.6. I'm going to say next here. So now we start to build our condition. What's interesting here is that percent to target is already pre-selected, but you can see here that because I had selected sales rep as a dimension on the previous screen, I could actually build a condition around the dimension itself. However, in this case, I'm going to continue to select percent to target. We're looking for the lower end of standard deviation. And here's the important selection underneath type is I want to select set. And I want to then set the aggregation to standard deviation with a value of minus 1.6 in this particular case. If you wanted to use outlier detection or standard deviation and also look at the plus side of standard deviation, then I would set up a second condition with an OR value and then effectively set up the second condition similar to this, but then use the plus of 1.6. And then there I would be able to look for outliers on both sides of the mean. In this particular case, I'm just going to look for outliers that are below a standard deviation of 1.6. Here, this is an interesting feature. I'm going to actually select a bookmark that was already set up on the Qlik Sense sheet that is sets a filter to the EMEA region. So as you can see here with Qlik Alerting, you can actually utilize the bookmarks or the filters that are set on the application itself to continue to refine your alert. The alert is going to be triggered on reload every time, and the channel that I want the alert to use for the notification is going to be email. Let's go ahead and create the alert. Once you create the alert, as we've just done, you will receive an email notification regarding the alert that has been created. You have, as you can see here, a link back to the Qlik Sense application where the alert was created, as well as the opportunity down here to log on to the Qlik Alerting console to further manage the alert itself. As you can see in the data, we have reloaded the data, and visually you can see that we have two sales reps that have now fallen below the lower 1.6 standard deviation. So these are effectively now our outliers in our data. Qlik Alerting has detected that condition in the data and has now already sent me the notification by email that the condition has been met. I have the opportunity to click here to return back to the Qlik Sense application, but also importantly, the notification alerts me to who or where is the outlier in the data, and provides me with a link that if I click on, this will now open up Qlik Sense, and it will apply the appropriate filters so that I would then be able to start to focus on the outlier itself. As you can see here, the EMEA region has been set in the filter based on the bookmark that was used in the setting up of the alerts. And we have the particular outlier, in this case, the sales rep, that is below the standard deviation. So I hope you appreciated that understanding of how to set up Qlik Alerting's outlier detection using standard deviation. Thanks for your time.